Also, you can walk to Domovača Palace like 2-3 minutes. Now you can see the palace front of Tivat. First of all, the mosque. It's called Bezmi Alem Valide Sultan. Name of the mosque, or second name of it is Domovača Mosque. It's called Domovača Palace. That's why. Originally, it was built for the mother of Sultan Abdülmecid, 1843. This is the date of it. Cami Esmun Cami Bezmi Alem Valide Sultan Veli Yesar ve Dedi bir sene tarafı tabi bir otelat var bayın Özlü Valide Sultan Abdülmecid Cami Bünya O ismi neyin Cami Dolma Bahçe Haribili Hasır Dolma Bahçe Yüzeli Sebep Ümmet Haysmu Kabadır İsim Ayropa Alel Yesar Kısır Dolma Bahçe Alan Alal Yasar ve Erbinyeli Sultan Abdülmecid Senet El Futev Mio Telet Arbayn İlal Futev Mio Sette O Hamsi Kel Mekanu Ahır Sette Sultan ve Mekanu Avul Reisi Cumhur Terki Esmu Atatürk قصر في 285 غرف 34 صالون 3 قسم و 3 طبيخ إذا ما تعرف المسكر يوم الاثنين إلى يوم الخميس و 30 ليرة تذكرة إلى قصر دولما باتش It was the second official house for the Ottoman Empire It is Dolma Bahçe Palace And 1843 with 1856 in 13 years the palace has completed Last six sultans of the Ottoman Empire, they throned at palace, as well as the first president of Turkey named Atatürk. He spent his 8 years. He passed away in here, 1938. That's why it has an extra meaning for Turkish people. It consists of 285 rooms, 43 salons, 3 parts and 3 floors. So if you want to visit, except Mondays and Thursdays, you can visit. You will pay 30 Turkish liras for the entrance of the Dolmabahçe Palace.